They don't let you get up. Welcome back. Today we're doing Reminiscence. It's a horror game, and I will be trying to play on mouse and keyboard. So, it's definitely going to go bad.
Maybe this time.
Alright. Whoa.
I've got to find them. I haven't much time.
Oh, shit. Really? Oh, I don't want to go out there, man. Oh, this game's gonna scare the hell out of me. No. Oh, hell no. I'm so bad at mouse and keyboard that anytime I see something, I'm just gonna get caught. Oh, bro. They're gonna make me go in the basement. I don't wanna do that at all. Say pizza butt.
But not here. Maybe I should try the clock in the lobby again.
I don't want to. Oh, no way.
I don't carry the lobby key around anymore. She did.
Oh, then. Okay, I guess.
The date is January 6th, 1958.
No.
Find that old clock.
Whew. Come on, bro. Just keep going. Keep going. Just keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Alright, so the thing is, I am terrified of any type of horror movie, game, anything that has to do with horror. I don't usually handle it very good. So the fact that I can't move around how I would like to, as far as, you know, like on a controller, it has me even more scared because I just know I can't get it. Don't like this. Man, we don't have any weapons. We can't run. We can't jump.
History has been made today as the Pentagon R&D department.
Let me get a knife or something. What's this?
History has been made today. Bro? The Pentagon R&D.
Sacramento? What? So scared, man. Okay. Stop being a bitch. Bro, where's the radio at?
Police are still on the lookout for a 32-year-old woman and a 4-year-old child who've gone missing this week in the surroundings of Sacramento.
You can't interact with anything, so I'm not sure exactly what I'm supposed to do here. Kind of sucks, nothing in this game is interactive.
My fault. It was all my fault.
Give me that knife.
This won't work without a pendulum. It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Well, I'm guessing it's not in here. Pendulum. Okay, so since I just got another clue, they're gonna jump me again. Whoa.
History has been made today as the Pentagon on.
Pendulum. Bro, I didn't see a pendulum anywhere. I mean, it's gotta be in this timeline, right? Because there's stuff everywhere. It's not her, shut up. What kind of building is this? Bro, am I going around in a square? Daddy, oh no. Oh. Come on, man.
A pendulum. Are any of my clocks missing pieces?
Yes, the one you talked about. Why is the name always blurred out? Come on, bro. Where's that kitchen?
Is that a tape in that cuckoo's mouth?
Oh, really? Now I'm locked in here?
Are you happy, honey?
Only one blessed is the man.
The new TV that he brought us.
Walk not in this council of the wicked, North.
Now we can watch TV together in Daddy's and Mommy's room.
Stand in the way of sinners, North. It's in the seat of scoffers.
I saw him. Play it again. Ah, come on. Alright. Stop being a pussy, bro. You got this. When did this get here?
Well, the details are blurry, but it's a jump. Yes, jump from space between time.
Oh. I feel like it wants me to go down there again, and I don't want to.
I don't remember the code. Maybe she said it to something she saw on TV.
1960, was it? Whoa, what was that date? What was that date? 1962? Digits.
How can you describe your journey back through time?
The details are blurry, but it's a jump. So.
The use of consumer-grade time travel technology has been outlawed today after numerous scandals, its connection to meteorological disasters across the globe, and several studies on the various cases of hallucination, delusional tendencies, and the loss or change of long-term memory.
So I'm just hallucinating.
Later this week, the Time Machine's inventor releases a new book titled The End of Regret.
Bro, why can't I go on that one though?
Consumer-grade time travel technology has been outlawed today.
Late.
Damn it, I don't have time for this. I've got to go back.
TV. Oh, come on. Come on, man. They don't let you get up. Man, they don't give you a weapon or nothing. One. Hold on. I need my phone for this. Wait, one. Two, three, four, five. Really? Really? That makes more sense. 3, 7, 8, 4, 2, 1. Really, already got what I need. I'm just too scared to turn around. Ha. Dr. C. Okay. Dude, I'm just going towards the handprints. Wait.
It is an abomination! A perversion of a Heavenly Father's grand design. Beware, my brothers and sisters, or the devil walks among us this hour, and he bears a medallion made of the brass of Gomorrah and the lead.
Look, no!
These accusations are coming from communist plot against the good progress being made here in America.
Oh, this was a terrible idea. Why am I doing this?
New developments on the Sacramento disappearing story tonight. As police are suspecting you to be responsible, the man who scorched his wife and child alive, supposedly in the name of progress, only for the world to hold you in ridicule.
Late. Too late.
Leave me alone.
I still have time.
No, you don't, bro. This guy's literally adding rooms and changing rooms. You're screwed, man.
Three, seven, eight, four,
oh.
One. That's the code to the safe.
You are ridiculous, bro. I did all that just for that. Give me that.
So how can you just...
Bet she was locked. Dude, if you don't let me pick up one of these knives. Broken bottle, a spoon, a fork, something. My ghost? Where's my reflection? Killed us.
It can't be too late. It can't be.
Bro, everybody's saying it's too late. Just give up. Let's get out of here. Back to the basement. Alright. Okay, it's gonna be a jump scare. You can do this. This one. No, this one. No, this one.
It's toying with me.
Oh, you didn't realize that.
I can still still have time.
I really wish I could jump. Let me just... give me the space. Oh my god, bro. Oh, there we go.
The song. That's it. That's the song. Supposed to remember. It was supposed to be over.
No, we're stuck here, buddy. Okay, I didn't realize the door was there before.
Was that always here?
Nope.
No, it couldn't be.
See, that's why I need a jump button. I want to jump around corners. Maybe scare them before they can scare me. Giant Egyptian. Giant Egyptian. Oh my god. Egyptians? Alright, so I lost. I didn't realize I was being timed.
Maybe this time.
Maybe this time, yes. Maybe.
Got to find them. I haven't much time. It's been so long.
Bro, it was just like 10 minutes ago. Calm down. 44 minutes ago. Go, jump scare, ready? 1, 2, 3, go! Yeah! I mean, now that I know that they're not actually gonna actually attack me or anything, it's not so bad. Like, bro. Wait.
It's frozen solid?
I don't remember that.
There's gotta be a way to get that out.
That's why. Last time I did that. Okay. Ah! Okay. Nope. Yep. No, it's gone?
No, is... is that...
No, we're gonna... jump scare again. Just Keep going.
A pendulum? Are any of my clocks missing pieces?
Yep. Ah, run. Just run. Just keep going, bro. Nope, not in there. In here.
Is that a tape in that cuckoo's mouth?
Are you happy, honey?
Only one blessed is the man.
The new TV that he brought us.
Walk not in this council of
the... It's the Russians.
Now we can watch TV together in Daddy's and Mommy's room.
Stand in the way of sinners, nor sit in the seat of scoffers.
Word. I feel like that happened last time, and it still got me again. All right. So this was.
Don't remember the code. Maybe she said it to something she saw on TV.
Yeah, I deleted it already. Okay. Just let me get that, bro.
Storms have reached Miami. Authorities are all gonna... It is an abomination! A perversion of a heavenly father. Look, I don't care about no... Southeast Asia. These accusations are clearly a... New developments of the Sacramento disappearing story tonight. As police are suspecting you to be responsible. The man who scorched his wife and child alive.
Late.
I still have time.
Late.
You keep saying that, but bro, to be honest with you... I don't think so. I think no matter what I do. I did take too long with that bathtub though. I just kind of accidentally did it last time. Last time. Oh, this is all new territory and I'm scared.
It can't be too late. It can't be.
What, mother? Move so damn slow, you probably don't. What's up, sucker?
To remember, it was supposed to be over. Was Van always here? No, it couldn't be.
Late. It is too late.
No, it's not.
You fulfilled your purpose admirably. Drunk on your own denial, tearing the way onto your world open with every step.
Let me move.
You could have stopped it, you know. But now, you are too late. Cling to the false hope I have given you. Return and delay the inevitable. It matters not. Soon enough, there will be none but me.
Bro, what? All right, so maybe there's a different pattern in which you have to do things to get a different ending, but I don't know. Or maybe that's the game. Maybe there's another part. Either way, that's going to be it for today. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, all that stuff. Kind of anticlimactic, to be honest, though. Alright, see you guys next time.